Welcome. Through the course of this video, I'll show you how to properly check in and check out a patient on your appointment schedule. To check in a patient, make sure that you have selected the appropriate patient on your schedule. Right-click and select Check In/Create Encounter. This will open the Create Encounter window. Within this window, the first thing you must do is verify that the billable date and the billable time correspond to the time and date of the patient's appointment. Next, enter in an onset date, which is the date of the appointment as well, and then enter the patient type. The patient type will usually be office services. Make sure that the rendering and referring providers are accurate. Be sure to enter a supervisor. A supervisor is sometimes assigned to a front desk employee if they don't have full access to the next-gen system. Select the provider that you are working for and continue. Next, make sure that the guarantor is accurate if the patient is under 18. There are various tabs within the Create Encounter window. The next tab after General is Clinical. You can enter in a patient's vital signs within this tab, depending on the workflow within your office. Next is Encounter Specifics. Within this window, you can enter in any cash or copay that was paid at the time of the visit. Return to the General tab and make sure that the information is accurate one last time. When completed, select OK. The next screen that will open is the Encounter Insurance Selection screen. On the left-hand side, you'll see a list of the available insurances for that patient if they have been entered. On the right-hand side, you'll see the insurance that is currently selected for that patient. To change the selected insurance, click on the insurance name and then select the left arrow. This will take it out of this selected window and bring it back into the available window. You can then select the appropriate insurance and then select the right arrow. The selected insurance has now been moved into this window. To add a new insurance, select this icon and click on New Insurance. You will be taken to the Payer Lookup window. Within this window, select the financial class, such as Aetna, Auto Insurance, Blue Cross Blue Shield, and so forth. When you have found it, select it and click Find. You will find a list of the payer names under that financial class. Select the one that you are looking for and double-click. This will take you to the insurance maintenance window. Enter in the detail from that patient's insurance card, for example, their policy number, as well as their group number. You can also enter in a copay amount if necessary. Next, select the insurance cards tab. Within this tab, you can go ahead and scan in a copy of the patient's insurance card to have on file. You may do so by selecting this icon and selecting New Insurance Card. You'll be taken to the Scanning Device window. Within this window, be sure that the appropriate scanning device is hooked up to your computer. Go ahead and scan the front as well as the back of the insurance card. When completed, select OK. The image will appear here. When you have completed entering in all of the insurance information, click OK. NextGen will prompt you to enter a copay if a copay is necessary for this particular insurance. You can select No if you would like to enter in the copay amount, or you may go ahead and select Yes to move on to the next step. Blue Cross Blue Shield has now been added as an available insurance. You can select it and then click on the right arrow to move it over into the selected insurance section. You may now go ahead and select AutoFlow to move to the next step. If a copay is required for either of the selected insurances, NextGen will prompt you. The insurance maintenance window will open once again. You can enter in the encounter copayment by clicking into this field and entering in the amount that the patient must pay. When completed, select OK. Your patient has now been checked in. Once the patient sees the provider and needs to be checked out, you may go ahead and check out that patient. To check out a patient, select the patient and right-click. Click on Check Out, and you will be taken to the Encounter Insurance window once again. Verify that the appropriate insurances have been selected, and then click on AutoFlow. You can select a diagnosis within this window if necessary, and then click on AutoFlow again. Your patient has successfully been checked out. You can now print a fee ticket for that patient by right-clicking and then selecting the print. Click on Fee Ticket. At this point, you have completed checking in and checking out a patient and can move on to your next step.